Hallelujah. Pastor, and I greet you here, and I come now this day to prophesy your life and to speak a prophetic word that's going to shake you to the core. Hallelujah. The Bible gave me a word that was prompted by the Spirit in John chapter 5 from verse 6. It says, when Jesus saw him lying there, he knew that he already had been in that condition for a long time. And he said unto him, do you want to be made well? The sick man answered, sir, I have no man to put me in the pool where the water is stirred up. But while I come, another man steps in before me. Jesus said to him, rise, take up your bed and walk. Immediately, the man was made well, took up his bed and walked. And the Bible said that day was the Sabbath day. In John chapter 5, from verse 6 to verse 8, it says that day was the Sabbath day. There is a stirring of the anointing that is happening right now in Cape Town. There's a stirring of the anointing. Hallelujah. The anointing is being stirred right now. The Bible says there was a time in the pool called the Pool of Bethesda. That word Beth means a house. There was a house that was built, and a pool was built in that house. And the Bible says that pool was connected to so many colonnades, so many porches. And that system was a water producing system, was a life producing system in the city. And the Bible says when the man got into that place, the Bible says an angel came once a season and stirred the pool. The Bible says whoever stepped first after the angel stirred the pool, that person was made well. Now I speak to you under the unction of the Holy Ghost, and I said that pool is being stirred right now. As you sit, wherever this pool is being stirred right now, the Bible says when the people get it, they were healed. There is a season of the anointing that's flowing right now from Cape Town. Wherever you are, receive this word, because you have been stirred. I prophesy to you, within the 30 days, under the sound of my voice, within 30 days, you shall receive a miracle right now, because I feel the anointing being stirred. I feel angels being stirred right now. I give you a 30 days miracle. You shall come back and say, I receive a miracle. The Bible says, when Jesus met him, Jesus met the man, just told the man, he says, do you want to be made well? The man says, I have nobody to take me in the pool. Even if you don't have anybody to bless you in your life, there is Jesus. I speak, angels have been sent right now to bless you. The Bible says, Jesus told the man, he said, take up your bed and get out of here. And the Bible says, immediately the man was made healed, and his sickness disappeared, and his body was made whole. I prophesy a 30-day miracle in your life in the name of Jesus. I speak to you, listening under the sound of my voice. I speak I feel the unction of the Holy Ghost. I speak angels going out and blessing you. Receive this 30-day miracle. Your life will not be the same again. There's a turnaround in the realm of the spirits. There's an anointing that is flowing right now, and it's flowing from the top. Hallelujah. It's starting from Cape Town. It's going to hit this city. It's going to hit the entire Africa. This anointing is powerful. It burns inside me. As I speak now, I see angels are moving. They are beautifying this place. They are opening your ears to listen. Jesus gave that man an instant miracle. An instant miracle. Remember, blessings have seasons. There are seasons that are attached to your blessing. This is the season of the blessing of God that is moving right now in your life. It's being stirred right now in your life. As I speak now, as you're listening to this word, there is something happening in your spirit. You're feeling the anointing that is flowing from the top of your head to the sole of your feet. It is touching everywhere. Life is being transformed right now. Your life is being transformed as you listen to this word. The Bible said this pool was made up of blind people, sick people, lame people, deaf, dumb people that couldn't hear. That's what the world is. It's a picture of the world. The world is made up of those that don't see, don't have no vision, those that can't speak, they don't have the word of life, those that can't hear. Their ears have been blocked by the enemy. The Bible says when Jesus came, he gave the man an instant miracle. The angel came there to stir the pool, but when Jesus came there to stir the entire city. He wasn't just there to stir the pool, he was there to stir the entire city of Jerusalem. And the Bible says he came back from a feast. While others were celebrating, the anointing was hitting hard, hallelujah, in Bethsaida. It was hitting hard in Bethsaida. While others are celebrating, I see you receiving an anointing that people will see you and they'll say you have been changed. I feel the prophetic anointing right now that is being released from me, hallelujah, is going to the ends of the city and it's changing lives. Your life will not be the same again after this message. Connect with us to collect. The man that was afflicted, the Bible says he was sick for 38 years. There was nobody to help him. Some of you have been sick for 20 years, 30 years. Some of you have had problems in your life, challenges year after year, and there's nobody to help you. I prophesy that from this day forward, within 30 days, you shall come back with a miracle. All you have, you need, and you ever need, it will be Jesus. The moment you receive Jesus, you have everything that you need and you're satisfied. The anointing of God is being stirred right now. The angel of God is moving and stirring right now. I feel the angels that are moving right now in front of me. I feel the angels moving behind me. I see them standing at attention and are ready to move under the sound of my voice. Connect with this anointing that is stirring. Connect with this power that is stirring. Connect with this prophecy. Connect it. I said, man of God, I said, prophet of God, I want to connect and collect my portion of this prophecy. I am one of those people that I prophesy. You say, 30 days shall the safe turn around. Call me and say this. I receive that prophecy. And I connect with it. And your life will not be the same again. I'm talking about the stirring of the Holy Ghost. The stirring of the Holy Ghost. The angel is stirring right now. He's walking wherever it is. Stirring right now. There is no place that it will not be touched. I pray for you right now. It is well with your family. It is well with your job. It is well with your business. It is well with you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Write to me, let me know what you think. Connect with us. Write to us, Facebook us, WhatsApp us. Let us know what you think. Write to us and I will pray for you. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.